I express myself through art, using different materials and textures. St. Mary's is the place where I can be me.